Hey, what's going on, guys? In life, this is the career mode, and it's part one, season one. And if I wasn't in the career, I'm not ready for guys to come go well. And the World Cup thing has not really been going as I planned, so I've not been uploading it, but well, I thought it looked like quite boring now, so since the game's quite old, but I might make a final game like after this and just see what happens. My final, anyway. So, we'll play World Class, and I'm going to go in Leicester because, I thought, well, I wanted to go an alright team. I don't want to go a really bad team in the championship. I wanted to go quite a good one, but I don't want to go a brilliant team. But I was using Leicester are quite good before the best team in the championship. So you're probably seeing that, but I felt I just wanted to go Leicester personally. So we're going to go. I'm just going to list a lot of players now, so I want to list all these players alone and get rid of that Whitbread eventually when he comes back. Same with like Dyer, he's good but he's not brilliant. So I'll do all that, so that's what I'm going to list, and then I'll see you guys and I'll start the team as well. Because right now this is going to be the team. I'm going with Schmeichel, right about to do it. Centre backs with Lewski, but I might just kind of look for it. I might just kind of Morgan might play there. And Moore will play here. Morgan is injured, guys, so he's not there. Okay, Chesky just did a tough end there, left back. Knock at it, straight mid. Danny Drinkwater playing centre mid with Matty James. Mahrez at left mid. And up front, we've got David Nugent and Chris Wood. So, that's the kind of thing with one never broken tibia. So I've kind of unlisted and transferred all these players right here. Taking like St. Ledgers and I've not transferred them. So I'll see when I find some players I like. So guys, advancing onto day two of this crew. And let's see. Jetro Williams, guys, the person we're after. Now, see, he's on a 4-year deal, so I've kind of got to get him now, and I'd like to get him by a deal with Kinchesky for maybe 3 million plus Paul Kinchesky, and we'll see what they say when PSV say. So, PSV, do indeed want 3.92, so 4 million away. More than 3.5, because I think that's a good enough offer for Williams. So for George Taft, just accepts it, gets a bit of money in the wage budget and £70. So for that, Harrison Palo, I don't know, looking like I'm Harrison. So he can go as well, because he's not very good. If he was going to play, it would be if all my strikers were injured, so no play, so obviously let's keep him. They still want Jetro Williams, still wants 9. PSV still want 9 that amount for Jetro Williams, so I'm going to give 3.8. That's off it next time because I can't be bothered just going to spend any more of my money. So I get them really cheap. Oh my, you Bob Saget, sorry, give me the deal I want. What Jetro Williams? First season game of the season, it's against Real Sociedad. Boom! One probably didn't know good put Noki yet. Then didn't play like Vellers and all that. Where's Morgan's back? Nah. This guy who I can't sell because he's actually a new arrival. So I was gonna get rid of him. Just Jacob Blythe and no wee bit money into the club. Finally guys, Jetro Williams plus Polkincheski deal. Is about to be finalised with that terms. Now we're against Manchester United's pre-season game. They recently signed Thiago Silva on this, which usually in my career, and that was just. That's what thumped me. You know? Not got a thumping. It's just beat me anyway. And Watson, I don't really like them playing. In pre-season kind of stuff, like pre-seasons, and Jetro Williams first signing there. I think that we could have had a couple more signings in the time it took us to get that Jetro Williams deal on. I was quite frustrated waiting on him coming. But he's probably going to be worth it. Come on. He's exactly what we're kind of looking for in the team, young and that. So don't be surprised if we don't go in for other players in this. Don't go in for any other players, so just keep an eye. Make the team better at that. So I'm not sure who else to get. Guys. Well, I'll look and see if somebody in this one. So guys, I looked and saw somebody who I reckon was first in, quite nice for the team, and somebody quite good. Four shoes, but yes. Should be an easy deal. Should be easy to pick up all these anyway. And I'm apparently a very good player to use in this. That was it, guys. Remember to like, subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time.